Bike Market bike check. We've got an Eddy Merckx. This is a Solanges 64. Quite a significant year for Merckx. This is one of Eddy's significant race victories on the 5th of September 1964, Solanges, and the bike is named after that. It's a carbon racing machine, super, super nice. Got the UCI stripes over there, blending in really nicely into what is going to be an awesome little race machine. It's going to climb like a dream. Nice set of wheels as well, perfect for racing. More than enough life on the fulcrum braking surface, so looking super, super nice. Up front you've got a Shimano 105 2x system, fresh looking chain, fresh looking cassette, and a 105 derailleur controlling the lot, all looking super fresh. The bike does come with a 3-month frame warranty, 1 month on those components. 40% wear on any of these components, they would have been replaced in the workshop, so you have nothing to worry about. A sweet looking rig, nice and compact, neat looking cockpit over there, and then those 105 shifters, hardly any scuffs or damages. They are a nice steel structure to them, so nice and solid, nice and reliable, easy to maintain again, and 105 stoppers as well. Nothing wrong with those brakes, nothing wrong with this setup. Perfect for anyone getting into racing, anyone wanting to upgrade from the aluminium. This is a really, really nice little machine to consider. This is a small, and we have a medium in stock as well. Come and check it out, guys. We're here at Bike Market.